Well, it's blues time. We're getting down now into some deeper blues. No. Well, I want to tell you about my baby. Yes, my baby. She changed the lock on my front door. Yeah, I went home last night and I tried to put my key in the lock, and it wouldn't fit in that lock no more. It must have been about a quarter past 10. I tried to put my key in the lock, but it wouldn't fit in, 'cause my baby changed. She changed the lock on my front door. And that little old key in my pocket, whoa, 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 it don't fit that lock no more. So I went around to the back door. I peeped in to see what I could see. My baby's in the kitchen with another man. And it sure enough wasn't me, 'cause my baby changed. Yeah, she changed the lock on my front door. And as I already explained to you earlier, the key in my pocket don't fit that lock no more. That's a bad situation. Don't you think so, Midnight? Thank you. locked out of my own house. You know I had the blues. But I had an idea. I thought to myself, I know what I'll do. I'll pull out my old harmonica and I'll sit under the window right outside the house, and I'll play so sweetly that it'll melt my baby's heart and chill him in. Good plan, right? So I played something like this. Try this other harmonica. Try this other harmonica, because the first two didn't do any good. Turn up the volume a little bit. About Fountain Point, you've been hanging up around there, huh? A little too long. Oh, come on, baby. But my baby changed. She changed the lock on my front door. That little key I got in my pocket.
On the Madcat Ruth, working hard for you right here.